Nerds as good as you?
Yes.
Look, look, gander, gander. It's the young boy from the Lambda Lambdas, the land of Lincoln, the Grand Theft Auto, Chicago, worn all the mics that he's hard coat, and he's stinking. Rose bearers to the area, spotlights, dancers, dancers. Pro Tools come in, answer, answer. His flow is like the Ku Klux versus the Panthers, ha ha. He hit the track like a heart attack, cancer, cancer. Boogeyman on the mic in the band of Santas. And the Easter Bunny is the backup dancer. They fainting in the stands, got a fan, the fans are. Panties on the stage and the pampers of grandmas. Cause they love the way that I pamper the grammar. Moon Man, strutting down the ramp of the lander. Was nuts with the cane, planters, planters. Adjust my frames, Tampa, Tampa. I'm real, they Seinfeld. They ain't talking about nothing. George Costanza, louder, louder, grander, grander. Cuff a friend, then tell it to him like Miranda. The game's in danger, panda, panda. Send orders to the reporters, tell them pan the cameras. You might get killed if you don't listen enough. Well, I guess I'm dead, cause I ain't listen to Puff. Ha ha. Best believe our system, it sucks. And a person like me don't believe in assisting and such. Nah, I be ripping them up. But for every pawn, there's different ducks. I believe if you participate at a lower level, you can get a lot more things done, like working with the aldermen. But I ain't altering this song to be a political statement. Let's take it back to the basement, to the encore of the sold-out tour, the mormors, and the standing ovations. They be standing with more patience than the county on a Friday. I did it my way. This right here is gonna be the end of the show. Revenge of the Nizzard, Fahrenheit 115, Yizzard. Lupe Fiasco. Oh, I like to thank my main man, G-Bo, on the boards. Gemini, Shayla G.
Oh, what up, though? My Pistons just took a fat L, and I'm ready to share my pain with all of you tonight in this happy Halloween edition of Coast to Coast. We're back at it, man. Happy to be with you guys. It's your boy, Prof, on the ones and twos. What up, though, Bronx, man? Appreciate you joining in for the stream tonight. I hope everybody enjoyed some quality family time. Had fun with your loved ones and your little ones, if you have them, or if you have any friends that have little ones. Hope you had fun walking with them. Doing the community thing and passing out the candy. Definitely had fun with my kids. So in a pretty good mood, although my team, like I said, took a L. I got my gear on. I have the Pistons gear. I got the old Ben. Yeah, let me get in the camera. The old Ben. Yeah, I was trying to get it hype, but Dinwiddie ripped my heart out. So that's all right. We're going to stream. We're going to check out some 2K action, 2K19, of course. We're going to go around the preseason here, coast to coast. That's what we do here on this broadcast. We go around, jump around from coast to coast, providing you some action with live commentary. We're going to check out the Wrecking Cru, actually. Trill2Trill and his squad, they got a game. They're just about to get going here. We're going to cover it here from the opening tip, bring you all the action. So let's get into the game scene here. Go right to it. Once again, we are presented by Ink My Swag Entertainment. This is Prophecy SL2K. You can follow me on Twitter, of course. Follow us at SL2K ProAm. So we're going to check out Most Wanted here versus the Wrecking Cru prospects. We got some tryouts going on for the Wrecking Cru, it looks like, in the preseason here as we conclude things. Wrecking Cru had a very strong preseason. See their matchups here. Getting some late night runs in. Halloween dish. I guess it's not late night yet. 10:45 on the East Coast. Got to appreciate our followers here, Oreo Dev, Jason Allen with the sub. Appreciate you. We got Booby 1344. Going to check him out tonight. And the Wrecking Cru prospect team. Let's see what they got here. Probably some future SL2K players. Permissible with the dribble at the top of the key. He's going to dribble some PNR action. Kick it to his big inside. That's a bucket. 2-0 for their opponents here, Wrecking Cru. Down to open the game. And we'll see how it unfolds here. Some guys looking to get in the league here. You see a lot of that on Twitter. So we're going to see some of them live in action here. Some prospects. There's a big block on the jam attempt. Good defensive play there. Here's J-bed on the dribble. Oh, that's a member of the Wrecking Cru. Does big things in the SL2K community. He gets inside for the nice layup there. Well done by J-bed. He's been a premier player in SL2K for multiple seasons now. Been around. Nice J there for the NY squad. Up 4-2 here. First minute of action, coast to coast. Back with you here. Once again, after a little brief hiatus, we've been running our preseason. Getting some video highlight work in order, but got all the stuff I wanted to get done, all my little pet projects out, and we're happy to be back live here doing what we do. Presented by Flex Sticker. How about that? Flex Sticker sponsors. Make sure you hit them up for all your sticker needs. Use our discount code SL2K at checkout for your purchase. Permissible at the top of the key. Left side wing. Drills a three there and a tough start for the prospects. Down 7-4 here. Yeah, for sure, Rhino. I agree. What up, Dota Rhino and Moltres? You've seen Moltres on those countdowns, man. That's a great way to make a name for your team in the SL2K League. Get right on those countdown videos, man. You get exposure right on the main page. They see your action and your clips. A lot of teams highlighted there, so great feature for our league. So appreciate all your submissions on those, man. Having a lot of fun putting them together. They're really not hard at all to do for me, so keep pushing those highlights in, man. I'll get those top 10s out every weekend for you. It's a lot of fun to do those, so really enjoy that, and I'll support on them. Thank you very much. And we got the YouTube launched as well. So make sure you sub to that. The link is right in the bio now of the SL2K ProAm Twitter. So make sure you check out our YouTube page. It's just launched. I put some archive footage of past performances, playoff games, some of our best moments with SL2K Live. So far in our young existence, we haven't been around long. As we continue the action here, Gamer Guy on the dribble. They're having some trouble here, down 11-5. Short corner pass there. Nicely done. B. Cruz gets the jam there. I think there's just one prospect running in this game from what I can tell. I think it's four Wrecking Cru members that are main rotation players. But they're down 13-7 here, 2.5 left in the first. What up, Dota Team Yay? Appreciate you checking in. What up, Dota Ross? Definitely appreciate you guys stopping by. What up, Dota Princess? Back in full effect here. Coast to coast, back live. Didn't want to ram too much preseason action down your throat. You know, obviously, they're just matchups from the team arena. We're not going head-to-head just yet by requirement. We will be doing that once our regular season kicks off officially here, coming up soon, hopefully. Those will all be matches within the league, so you can look forward to that. We have had some excellent matchups, though, take place just in traffic. I know I've been involved in one or two of those myself, actually, with this team, the Wrecking Cru. We played them to a 1-1 split, the Night Owls. So those were really fun games. I look forward to playing them again really soon. But tell me how you're feeling, man. Tell me what your costume was for Halloween. What up to all the people dressing up tonight? Tell me what you dressed up as. What you did with your kids and your family. The coolest thing you saw. Coolest costume you saw. I want to see what's going on tonight. My Pistons took an L, man. I got to recover, so I need you guys. I'm leaning on y'all. Flux Sticker, Ink My Swag Entertainment, SL2K Live, Prophecy on the ones and twos. Preseason coverage here. Wrecking Cru, SL2K Zone on the PS4 side here. Got a pretty good ball game in the early going. Here's J-Bed with the vicious rim-rattling slam. Throws it down with the right hand. Let's keep the action going here. A minute left in the first. Wrecking Cru takes that lead back, 14-13. Appreciate that, Rhino. Yeah, those are good games, man. Those are very fun to be involved in, just as a challenge, because they run a really tough pick-and-roll offense. So guarding that is a nice challenge. And they actually made some cool adjustments in that second game that, you know, kind of we had to adapt to. So it's really good when you play teams like that and you're able to learn how to play different ways. So, you know, there's an ego part of it and there's like a learning part of it. You know what I'm saying? There's like you want to win, you want to have pride, but there's also, oh, you know, these guys can teach us something too about how to play better as a team. So that's the great camaraderie of being in a league like this, is you can become friendly with teams and play them a lot and, you know, learn stuff from each other. So that's dope. Shout out to Wrecking Cru for that. Great games. Anyways, back to the action here. I'm getting a little sidetracked. It's fun talking about the teams in the league. Spent so much time watching them. Here's Eazy-E, definitely another member of the Wrecking Cru here. On the dribble, he loses it there. NY playing some good defense. Here's Ghost on the dribble drive. Lefty layup, no good. They get the rebound, though. Kick it out. Little midi there. And that's buckets. 1 point game. Wrecking Cru and their prospect tryout here, clinging to a 1 point lead. 8 seconds to go in the first. Let's see what they get. J-bed on the dribble. He's going to activate that takeover, take the midi at the elbow, and that's a good shot. Nice decision. Didn't overdo it there. Just kind of took what the defense gave him, despite having that activated badge. Wanting to make a highlight there. But a good first quarter from both teams. 2017. What up, though, Bronx? What up, Rhino? What up, though, Skirts? He said the prospects are running a better PNR. No, that's the squad, man. They got four out there. I see four Wrecking Cru members out there. I don't see Trell out there. So I think they might be running a tryout at that position. I'd have to look again, though, closer. It's hard to see the names, but do my best to identify them for you. Definitely J-Bed, point guard. I think Gamer Guy might be the one that's running as a tryout, if I'm not mistaken, based on the stats. I'd have to look at that during a break. I'll take a look, actually. We could verify that info. Do a little journalism here. I do have an online degree in journalism, so it's going to be all right, folks. Let's get B. Cruz at the dribble here. Hands it off to J-Bed. Look, little pick there at the top. He goes left of it. Doesn't take it. We get a timeout. Look at that. Right at the 420 mark of the second. That's wonderful irony there. You know how I like to call that out. Second quarter, 18 seconds left on the shot clock. 2020 ball game, coast to coast. With your host, Prophecy. Our recent sub is 2K Jason Allen. Appreciate that sub. Oreo Dev with the follow. Appreciate all y'all SSWI fam in here. Game Nation representing. Looking forward to your broadcast as well this weekend. Love the new updated technology that you guys got on the pod with the green screen and right in there. Engaging with the audience is excellent. I love watching it. You guys do a great job. Looking forward to many more to come, man. Let's get a wing pass over here to Permissible. He's been pretty solid in the early going. He takes a long three there. No good, but look at the rebounding inside. He's going to draw a foul there. Really tenacious effort on the offensive glass. As this NY squad has given Wrecking Cru all they can handle here. Wrecking Cru has a solid record as well. They're nothing to sneeze at. I believe they're over 90 wins at this point. Something close to that. I know when we played them the first time, they were around 50 or 60. So, see what J-Bed's got. Little ball fake in the triple threat position. Takes the pick and roll to the left side. Going to make a nice pass to B. Cruz. Nice dot there. And a two-handed slam. Bringing this game to 1-23-22. SL2K Live, coast to coast. Yeah, you got it, Ross. I am salty. But you know what? I'm getting used to that in the last couple of years, so it's all G. I'm not going to spend too much time talking about that. Dinwiddie, man. He's a dog. He ripped our heart out again. So, tends to happen. But we got some real ball, like you said. SL2K action. Even its preseason infancy here. Or infancy. As I mutter these words out here. A little rusty, probably. It's been a couple of weeks since we went live. Was in a good mood today, though, so I thought I'd cover some action. We got the Wrecking Cru out here, PS4 squad. Seeing what they got against an NY team here that's done pretty well defensively against their pick and roll offense with J-Bed, their featured perimeter player. A little scrambled here offensively for NY. Can't really get some good spacing on that possession. But they're going to get bailed out. They'll reset. Nice give and go on the inbounds. That's pretty money every time, but a good contest. It's going to force a miss there. Lucky break for the Wrecking Cru. We'll go the other way. Fast break opportunity is finished. Nice two-handed dunk there. And the Wrecking Cru fighting tough here. 24-23. A nice little matchup here to open our broadcast. Want to see what's going on around the community. If you got a run you want us to cover, make sure you drop that link. Hit up OG Rick, the organic, our producer. What up, though, to Jet Nation? God given. We'll definitely try to cover your action. I would like to note, if you guys could stream in 540p, that would be helpful to the broadcast. That gives us as smooth a capture as possible on my end. So I'd appreciate that if you could do that. 720, it's a little bit of a stretch for my computer, but we can make it work. It's those 1080s that get a little bit laggy. So if you could try to do it in 540p, that's excellent for the SL2K Live broadcast to pick you up. So that's just a little disclaimer out there. I want to shout out Ink My Swag Entertainment. You see it scrolling there on the lower portion of your screen on our new overlay for the preseason. Let us know what you think of that. Always trying to improve the broadcast here with our overlays. Nice kick to the corner there. Wide open man. And a knockdown jumper. Good couple of passes there. Let's swing the ball around. And the Wrecking Cru. And a good ball game here with NY. 2-point game still. Second quarter. Coming up on 2 minutes. Remaining in this first half. And a steal there. Wrecking Cru going the other way. That's a nice pass to Be Easy. With an easy finish there. Tied up. Let's hit that 2-minute mark. A little bit of pressure here. Looks like they're going to match up zone a little bit there. Nice dribble penetration, but he hesitated. But he's going to get bailed out. 2K shenanigans there. That's tough. See what Gamer Guy's doing. I think he is the tryout here. He is 2 points in. Gets a nice rebound there. Kicks it to J-bed, his point guard. He's going to dribble through some traffic. Try to kick it back to Gamer Guy. Gets a Statue of Liberty layup. I don't know what was going on with that, but he finished it. Did he dunk that? I don't even know if I saw that. Yeah, what up, though, God Given? Let us see your run, man. I'll definitely go cover that. Give you some commentary on your games. I know you guys are new to the league. Would love to feature you. The former 2K Dogs. We covered you guys in the Rising Stars tournament. And definitely would be cool to see your new branding, God-given team out there running. But we got Wrecking Cru in a good game here. A minute left in the second. 30 points apiece here. Easy E on the dribble. He's going to pull up. Big three-pointer there. Knocks it down. Rattled it home. Impressive shot. Gives his team a three-point lead. Goes to Don going the other way here on the right side. Takes it short corner. Had a jump shot. Passed it up, and that's a turnover. He was baited there, I guess, but another lucky bounce. Bad decision-making by the Wrecking Cru, leading to a fast break. Let's go. Transition defense is there. Permissible has it. Ball fake and a pass to Ghost of Don. Dribbles to the corner. Swings it back to the top. Ball continues to move here. Really good job by this NY team. Just looking for the right play. I had to force a jumper there, but he hits it. Contested shot by two defenders. Goes down. J-bed. Has it going the other way. Let's see what the Wrecking Cru responds with. And they will call a timeout. We'll catch our breath. Really good ball game here. Let us know what you think of this action you're seeing. Permissible at 12 points as you see on your screen. Wrecking Cru holding on to that 1-point lead. Running a tryout here at the center position. 5 points, 3 boards. 2 of 2 from the field. I think B. Cruz might be a tryout as well. So they might be trying out some bigs here. I'm not positive about that. B. Cruz might be a free agent as well. Oh, that's a big swat inside, looking like Evil Ben. But he will step out. Looks like it will stay here with the Wrecking Cru. So another break for them. They're hanging on by a thread here. See if they can avoid a game-changing run. Keep trading baskets here, at least, until they can figure things out. Eazy-E has it. Left side pick and roll. Got to take that all the way in. Didn't need the spin move. He's going to get a turnover there. Most Wanted will have it. That's buckets there. Most Wanted. 35-33 at the buzzer. I kind of drifted off there for a second. Pardon me there. Permissible and doing a good job. 35-33. Look at this. Fox score so far, field goal percentages skyrocketing. Offensive performances by both teams are very stellar. Disciplined approaches on both sides. Turnovers are down. Defense has been there. 5 steals to 4 for each respective team there. So a good first half. Let's see what goes on and transpires here in the second. Let me know how you're feeling out there. Happy Halloween to you. It's Prophecy on the Ones and Twos, SL2K Live Coast to Coast. Just let me know if there's any audio clipping issues or anything I need to address during the stream. I'm happy to make adjustments on the fly as I do the commentary here. I do have the production truck capabilities, fortunately, here. Do the best I can to give you a quality broadcast. Here's Ghost of Don on the right side with a nice three-pointer there. It's getting more aggressive on the NY side here. Seems like they're gaining a little bit more confidence against this Wrecking Cru ball club here. J-bed has the dribble, pick and roll offense. Once again, nice kick to the corner. B-Cruz had a shot. He hesitated. That's a tough pass inside. Somehow gets through. They will not reward him with the contested bucket there, though. Let's see what they do defensively on permissibles. He dribbles around the screen. Good pass to Ghost. He's wide open. Surprising miss there. Going the other way. Easy E. Nice pinch there. See the aggressive defense by Most. Looks like Most Hated, I think, is their name. NY Most Hated. 40-36. 3:40 left in the third. Happier with us. SL2K Live Coast to Coast. Watching the Wrecking Cru on PS4 run here. Be easy on the nice jam. Good pass by J-Bed. Good cut there. Got to stay close. Can't let him go on a run here. This third quarter is where teams get into trouble, it seems like. There's a good pinch and rotation there by the Wrecking Cru, forced to miss. Rebounding has been tough for them inside for these bigs that they're trying out. It's probably what they're looking for, a little bit of depth on the boards when Trell's not around to run that center position. So interesting developments here as we watch their prospects get a chance at some shine here on SL2K Live. Appreciate all the viewers for coming in. What up, though, Jay Paul? What up, though, to ESP Flight? Definitely come check out your action if you're going live. Just shout out OG Rick or myself in the chat here with your stream link. That's preferable. If you could just drop your Twitch link right in this chat, that would help me a lot. I can jump right to it. It's a nice J on the left side. 42-38 is your score halfway through this third quarter. Got pretty lucky here with this one. No floods going on in this game. Got some good action with these two teams, running some good offense, making some good passes, and some good reads out there. It's been impressive on both sides, I got to say. We'll see how it goes here. There is a tryout going on with the Wrecking Cru. They're running a couple of bigs. It looks like it's center and power forward. I'd have to double-check the stat logs. I'm not sure B-Cruz is a full-time member. I do think Gamer Guy is a tryout as well. Let's check out Permissible. He's been strong on the NY side, making good passes, and offensively aggressive when he needs to be as well. Missed shot there. Gamer Guy, big rebound. And he will pick up a foul there, so good job on the inside finishing that possession. J-Bet on the dribble. Yeah, it's tough. Good action. Not sure who it's going to go to here. This game has swung back and forth a couple of times within that 4 or 5 point margin. Neither team able to extend a lead here. Permissible, nice pass inside, forcing some good action, making the defense make a play. That's what you got to do. You got to force that action sometimes. Just go in there, get a bucket, make the defense play. Don't hesitate. That's what Wrecking Cru's been doing a little bit too much here, I think. There's a big and one inside. No hesitation there. I don't know if I agree with the decision making there. Looks like they had a swing pass on the left side, but nonetheless, it worked out. What do I know? Shouldn't critique the teams here. I should just do the commentary. Stick to the ones and twos. 46-44 Wrecking Cru. Under two remaining in the third here. Little post up inside. That's a nice nifty little move. Kind of a drop step finger roll action there, going from one side of the rim to the other. J-Bed, he's got his takeover activated. He's going to go inside hard. And that's a nice finish for the PG playmaker. Trying to take over this ball game here in this third quarter. Goes to Don. He's looking for that three ball around the screen. You know he's looking for it. Here's Booby. That's a tough shot. Good defense by the Wrecking Cru on the rotation. Here's B. Easy. Nice rebound. Going the other way for the Wrecking Cru. J-bed on the dribble. Has a screen. Got to pull that one. There's the J. Good. It's a money jump shot there. Closing this third quarter well. Wrecking Cru go up five here. Let's see if they can get another stop and another bucket. Extend this run. That would be a big close to this quarter. There's a big steal. Here's their opportunity. They're going to get an easy two. J-bed on the finish again with the right hand. Nice job there by the Wrecking Cru. Looked like an 8 or 9-0 run there. Up 20-11 in this third quarter. Doing a really nice job in this last two-minute stretch here. Trying to pull away going into this fourth quarter here. We'll see if they get any response on the NY side. This last 30 seconds are going to be big. Got to get a bucket here, I think. Stem this tide a little bit. Don't want to give up that last possession bucket either. And fall down double digits. So here's a tough shot by Ghost Don. I don't like that one. And this is going to result in another easy two for the Wrecking Cru. Throw it down, B. Cruz. 55-46 is your score. 20 seconds left in the third. See what Permissible does here. They're falling apart a little bit offensively. It's like the zone's giving them problems. A little matchup zone. I'm pinching hard on the top. Nice job there defensively. Looks like a double-double there for J-Bed, 19 and 10. You saw the quick box score flash on your screen. Fourth quarter, clutch time. Let's go. Here's Trill inside. Ironic they're going against a player named Trill, since that's their owner's name. And Trill finishes with a nice play on the layup. This will be an interesting couple of minutes here and see which team comes out more assertive. It's going to be J-Bed on the layup. That's not a good defensive possession for NY. A little bit too easy there. Maybe a little frustration setting in as Wrecking Cru has been going on a run. There's another steal by B. Easy. And the floodgates may be opening here. We'll see. Big possession here. Double-digit deficit now. Goes to Don on the dribble. He's made some bad decisions here the last stretch. Booby. Good ball movement. Have to say, there's impressive ball movement going on consistently from this NY team. Despite some bad decisions with shot selection, they made some good passes. And a shot clock violation there. The Wrecking Cru having none of it. And a lock takeover here. You saw some consecutive possessions there where Be Easy was just a nuisance. Getting a steal and a block. J-Bed on the dribble. Kicking inside to Be Easy. Pump fake. Back out to the corner. Little ISO situation. He passed it up. Back up to the top. J-Bed resets with 5 seconds. Little pick and roll. Perfectly done to Be Cruz, but a nice block on the rotation help side from NY. And a nice three ball there. That's a big shot. They needed that sequence there. A little turnover and fast break three ball. Pulls him within eight. Still a ball game. It's a good way to stop the bleeding a little bit there. Here's J-Bed playing that two-man game. Eazy-E has an open shot. It's going to be no good. A little bit deep. Trying to get that limitless going. It's a nice pass inside, but a tough shot with the cold spell, and he hits it. Wow. 59-53 is your score now. 3 minutes remaining. Things getting a little tight here again for Wrecking Cru. There's a good bucket. Simple play there. Push that lead back to eight. Permissible. On the dribble. A couple of turnovers here. We called his name a lot in the first half. Not so much in the second. He's given up that lead, and it's been a barrage of steals and dunks and fast break opportunities here for the Wrecking Cru. Going back to the last 2 minutes of that third quarter. And they've continued to push. Good contest there on the shot. Looks like another easy bucket coming up here for B Easy. And that is two. 12-point lead now. Looks like this one may be wrapped up in a good job in the second half by the Wrecking Cru prospect squad. Running a tryout at the big position at center. Had some rotation players for the Wrecking Cru in there. J-bed, B Easy. Easy E as well. Rotation players for the Wrecking Cru. Nice little in and out dribble. Little ball fake by B Easy. Has a nice so. Little give and go action. They get the and one. I don't know how that layup got through the defender, but it did. And when it's going right, it's going right. Wrecking Cru looking to pick up a big W here. Gets a team that gave them some problems. We saw in the first half. It took a lot for the Wrecking Cru to take control of this game. But they did. They did manage to close it down. Looks like they're going to get another turnover here. And that's been the story, really, is it's a lot of unforced errors by the NY side after a lot of really disciplined offense that we saw in that first couple of frames. J-Bed, nice pass inside with his takeover badge. Fully going. B Cruz on the jam. 15-point lead now. It's funny how quickly that game turned. Seemed like it was going down to the wire, and then a run at the end of the third, as we mentioned, and just continued the aggressive play defensively throughout this fourth quarter, and it's paid dividends for him. Definitely some questionable shots on the other side by NY. We're going back and forth a little bit to close this one down. Garbage time coming up. We will take a quick break after this game. Ink My Swag Entertainment. Our sponsor, Flux Sticker, on the upper left of your screen as well. Coast to coast. Prophecy on the ones and twos. Here's Trill passing up a layup inside. They're just struggling to find any offense in this second half. It's been mental errors and... Oh, that's a vicious alley-oop! Maybe an SL2K top 10 candidate for the first time on SL2K Live. As we go back and forth here with turnovers and layups and dunks. And a festival of easy baskets for the Wrecking Cru. Merciless slaughter of NY in this second half. And they'll close it down. We'll watch the last 20 seconds and get a look at a box score. See the final results, and then we'll go coast to coast around the league. See what's going on with some other streams. B Easy again. Just been a defensive beast in the second half. Exerting his will. Seen that takeover activated at least once. He may have gotten it twice. I'm not sure. Definitely a force, B Easy. Shout out to him. Having a great second half on the defensive end of the court. Here's Gamer Guy. He's got his own little takeover going there. Look at the tryout. Oh, he was getting saucy there at the buzzer. Nice game, though, by the Wrecking Cru. You see the final line. J-Bet, 31 and 13. Two steals. Definitely a superb performance from one of the veteran Wrecking Cru players. Got to appreciate all the viewers for tuning into that one as well. We got Ross out here, SSWI Game Nation. J-Paul, we got Flight out here. We got Jet Nation. We got Skirts. We got Bronx. We got Rhino in the chat. We got Team Yay checking in. We got Princess. Everybody hanging out, having a good time on this Halloween. So that's how it wraps up for the Wrecking Cru. They're going to get a big W. I'm going to take a quick breather, get a little drink of water. You guys can enjoy some tunes. I'm going to look around the league for some more coverage. Wrecking Cru get a 24-point win. Look at the second half, 46-20, after a very closely contested first half. Really good game by the Wrecking Cru. We will be right back. This is Coast to Coast, presented by Ink My Swag on SL2K Live.
White people. straight into your brain. Folks falling like rain. Probably they got me selling things. Guess I'm gonna explain. Jane is rolled up, no gangs be throwed up. But still Andre got action. They sweat like keep all of my teeth. I take it upon myself to handle mine. Thinking that you got several times to do this. Have you shot up? Thought you knew this. I'm crumbling, no time for problems. Selling my sacks, watching my back, wetting them up like slish. Leaving them in a flash of blood. The clock is ticking, niggas from my block is missing. I'm putting it down like it be hot before we all get shot. Got only so much time in this bastard. Me to be claiming pro, but I be saying they procrastinating. Settling for less, better be ready when they roll up in your nest and sink one in your chest. And you's gone, up out of here for good. Y'all be bobbing back and forth to let me know you understood. Yeah, what's up? So check me out, see, once in a while when niggas be trying to test me, I get frisky, grab a pint of golden whiskey, then they swing, but shit, they miss me, huh? I'm getting nice with them things because I do like that. You heard me on the radio, and yes, my man, I'm true to that. I run my lyrics the way I wanna hear them, and shoot my dice against the bricks the way I wanna flick them. Niggas will ring around the roses, diamonds around my neck from flexing, but I'm running niggas over like a 94 Lexus Tesla. 10 millimeters, count them, nigga, fuck a 9. See, I added a millimeter for y'all niggas doing crimes and drive-by. Kiss your ass, bye-bye, sayonara, suckers. I flip the script and turn the page, it's getting your motherfuckers. Be popping shots like them hoes be popping cooties, and I still be spreading bullets like them freaks be spreading cooties. So look at niggas, I'm hunting Red October. I set my shit and ran my lyrics, and now my verse is over. That's what the earth be dropping. It's simply marvelous, time is ticking. But some of the time when I be laying vocals in the dungeon, sugar bet and won't be smoking ounces like it ain't nothing. It ain't shit to take another hit, so hit it up the cannabis, sativa, weed, reefer, yeah, smoke shit. It's all they added till they label me deceased. So fire up another one and smoke out and fuck a world peace.
We is gonna smoke out until we choke out like some merry men. Powers I be burying. Coming around my trap with that see nigga, you get nothing. Just like DJ do the cut, and I be having your posse ducking. Nothing but king shit. I am asking, sucker, can you hang? That player with the pepper throwing salt off in your game. Sprinkle, sprinkle, motherfucker, don't be crying on me. That's something that's me in my chest until I'm chilling in peace. Yeah.
There's only so much time left in this crazy.
Like two fat hoes sitting off on cornflakes, dropping these things like french fries and hot grease. Big gift, get in my PA outcast, the J-O-Y. Just let y'all niggas know, forever pimping, never slipping. That's how it is, that's how it's gonna be. That's how it was in the past, that's how it's gonna be in the future, nigga. It's all day and day, so what you wanna do with it? Bring that shit on, know what I'm saying? Yeah.
There's only so much time left in this crazy world.
All right, what up, though? Look at the fire presentation from Dude, I'm So Epic. And Team No Jumper, 61-4 on your screen as we check out what's going on. coast to coast here in the SL2K League preseason action. You got Reflex, you got AM Juan, you got AMJ, you got AMJ Rock, and you got Epic. That's the full squad. No Jumper is in the building. MVP's in the building. They're streaming a little heavy for my laptop. I don't know if they can hang with this. It might be a little bit laggy. I'll leave it up to y'all if y'all want to stick with it. If it's too choppy for y'all, just let me know. I'll try to find another broadcast that we can go to. But let's try and hang with No Jumper. They're 61-4. They're putting that on the line. I'd love to cover one of their games here. Hopefully we can get it smooth here going. Let me see if they followed the instructions here. Oh, they're doing 720p. Okay, I appreciate it. Maybe that's why it looks pretty decent right now. You see the man, dude, I'm so epic. Right above me. Whoa, do the Brady Bunch. What up, doe? Dude, I'm so epic. What up, though, to Kaleidoscope? Good game, man. Everybody had a good game for Wrecking Cru. Appreciate the sub. Appreciate Ross coming in. Appreciate DeMarco. What up? Appreciate Rhino, J-Paul, everybody, man. Thanks for making my day better, coming in and hanging out with me. Got some Halloween coverage here. Looks like they're waiting a couple of minutes here, so I'm going to go full screen. Just say what up, y'all. Appreciate it. Coming through for Coast to Coast tonight. It's been nice to get back on the ones and twos. Had a nice game with the Wrecking Cru. Got to see a gamer guy run, a prospect in the SL2K League, I believe. So make sure you check him out if you want a free agent possibly for your team, PS4 side. Put on a pretty good performance, helped his team to a victory. Did some good things on the inside, got some good boards, kicked the outlet pass to his point guard. So I thought it was a pretty good performance. I want to shout out our sponsors as well. You see on the left-hand side of your screen, Ink My Swag Entertainment. Appreciate always sponsoring our live broadcasts here on SL2K Live. Shout out to Dr. Swoosh and the whole squad. What team do you play for right now, Dr. Swoosh? I don't even know what team you play for. Flux Sticker. What up, though, Flux Sticker? Shout out to them, man, for all your sticker needs. If you need a sticker, that's the one you go to, Flux Sticker. Right there, man. Custom made, anything you want. SL2K. You can use that at checkout, 10% off. It's a great deal. Let's talk about another deal. Lower left of your screen. Pre-made designs. That's that blue logo you see that looks like a shopping cart. Go shopping at premadedesigns.net. Get a logo. Get branding. Amazing. They do amazing work. You've seen their work around the United Rogue League. Obviously, they have spectacular, creative products to sell. Go buy some. Use SL2K at checkout. Tell them we sent you. Get 10% off. And hey, happy Halloween, y'all. Let's go watch some games. Are they ready yet? Damn. What up, though, OG Rick? Is our producer in here? Now the party started. Now we can actually have an SL2K live broadcast because Rick is here. What up, though, Dead Now? Appreciate you. Free smoke. Yo, that highlight tape, excellent. Loved it, man. Excellent stuff. I love how the logo faded in there. I love the SL2K logo in there. Definitely check that out. It was really cool, man. Retweeted it on the SL2K page if you haven't seen it. All the highlight stuff that you guys are doing, spot on, man. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Have fun, yo. Have fun with this. Like, it's supposed to be fun. Like, we don't got to be at each other's throat. We can have fun. We can make top 10 videos of our league, get exposure, click it, share it, comment on it. We out here, man. You guys have seen it. Did you guys see the video with the million views that we got into with SL2K pop out with the in the DMs? That's so funny, man. I was cracking up. That was really funny. What up, though, OG Rick, man? Good to see you. Excuse me a second here. Looks like we got a game that's going to be underway. Like I said, y'all, if this is a little bit extra choppy in this stream, we're going to hope it's 720p. But he's got a lot of stuff going on, as you see on his game. So I got to re-encode all that stuff to get this to run. That's how this works. So hopefully it'll stay with us on a pretty good smooth rate. Just let me know if you guys are not satisfied with it. We'll jump to another game. But hopefully we can watch No Jumper here. He's got this amazing overlay. Look at his dope overlay. I need to get some overlay work done by Dude I'm So Epic. Yeah, OG Rick is a super goat, and I still have your shirt, OG Rick. No joke, I do have your shirt. I got nothing. I'm sorry. I'll get you your shirt, bro. I got it. It's coming. I promise. Thank you for all your support all the time. Producer of SL2K Live. 1030 Arena with the old throwback Cru logo. That basketball has been around in 2K going back to like 2K11 on Xbox 360. So that's been around. A veteran logo with the eyes and the basketball and the lock. It's been a long flight to this arena. That's been a long loading screen. Let's see if they land here and can get into the arena. Nah, man, I didn't forget about you, bro. Never. I'm just lazy about stuff like that. When it comes to, I make top 10 videos. That's what I do. Instead of sending out shirts, I'm making a video or doing some stats. You know what I mean? So I'm doing something constructive, I promise. It's not just, I guess not constructive playing my team chasing an AI, but yo, they can't get into this arena. They might be backing out of this one. This is crazy. Unless it's like super lag effect. But I doubt that's the case. Seems to be moving back and forth pretty well. What up, those Styles? Thanks for coming in. Appreciate you. I'm sorry I haven't been able to make it out to your streams lately. I know you've been doing some Red Dead streams. Check out Styles, yo. She's doing some Red Dead streams lately. If you like that game, you're interested in that game. She's been playing some Rec Center as well with her Roundtable Squads. Pop Candle is like a human highlight factory. Shout out to Pop Candle. He's throwing down slams. Yo, I wish y'all could get into the team arena and do that so I could put you on the top 10, but no bueno if it's in the Reco. But I guess we could do the top 10s for like the Rec Center when everything gets rolling with the Combine, but we'll see. Yeah, they're going to back out of this, it looks like. Apologies there. Looks like we're going to have to wait for No Jumper. So I'll go back to full screen. Say what up to y'all. We talked a little bit about our sponsors. What do you guys think about the preseason? It's been pretty good. We got some good new content out. Got a lot of highlights out. We got stats available for the owners, Discord. Got a lot of things working, man. Oh, you want to see the jersey? This is, hold on. Pistons, of course. Number 3. What? Still got to get, there you go. You know who that is. You know. Nothing more need be said. Pistons 3. OG Rick thinks the preseason has been fun. Okay. Well, if you reach one, if you get one, you succeeded. All right. The preseason's fun. Let's go back to the game scene. Dave Bing. Yo, I was looking at his My Team card. That card ain't no joke. I don't know why people sleep on that for 40K, but that's a tangent. That's for another day. Looks like they're loading back in here. Dude, I'm so epic. You see him above me there? Up there. Dude, I'm so epic. You can't hear him talking because I muted him, but he's got this overlay. That's all him, man. That fire that you see, that's his stuff. I just kind of took it out of my stream so I could have my worse overlays on top of his. But that's how I roll. I still put him on the shot, though. He gets airtime. He's got the Scully cap, the gray Scully. I see you. See you with the Scully cap and the headphones. All right. Got a delay over there. I'm going to go see if there's another game we can watch because I'm not sitting around waiting for these guys all night. Oh, they are running back. Okay, they're running back. So we could chill for a second. Let's see if they get back in. Anybody else running right now? Let's see if we can get a game here. Who's running out there? You know what? Let's take a commercial break. Listen to a song. I'm going to go look for a game so you don't have to stare at me. Let's go to a break scene. I'm going to mute myself and play a song.
Yeah. Up your lights up. For we spark the fire to all my people's on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my people's at the knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark. Check it out. Southeastern Pennsylvania Transportation Authority is what I'm probably on. If I ain't whipping the land throughout your section, my mind's in charm. 9 times out of 10, I rhymes upon the L train. Within my brain, fountains over rugged mountains of my terrain. Dig it, I came too far to front, so I'm meditating on how to maintain. Stepped off the city hall into the rain and ran into my nigga named Dame. I mean Hakeem, and we was building on how we could organize the team for this capital game. Being that we in the rap game, it's time to have it all. He said he figured the same. We realized it's a plan of the cream to obtain when the predominant rap conglomerate spark the flame hawk, the name, the fifth from the ill power hill. At that, he dropped me off within the streets of South Phil, where niggas think the killer's living real. Shorties is getting wetted, fulfilling their fantasies to set it. We don't sweat it, by the fifth you get beheaded. I pivot through my burrow, giving pounds to the dreaded. At the lost spots, I got credit. Could run them down an alphabetic. Go order, it's sort of pathetic. Yo, I'm living life within a labyrinth of nonsense. And since the consequence of being Philly residents, trying to get it on, the rhythm getting shitted on, the exquisite I exhibit to shine. Yo, to all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark the fire to all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark. Check it out. I walk through this field with M&Ls. Ill die hard soldiers try to make it to roles of generals. Hard headed rugged captains walking head on through action. Turn your zone to closed caption. I bring the skills of wizardry. Treat MCs with bigotry. So now you see the picture vividly. Seduce your brain from the temple over instrumentals. The fifth chant. You see the exhaust stop, the swift camp. Mannerism is to scan your vision. You see the light, you can't eclipse the sun. We call back the young, but still a strap or gun. That shoot caps, that spook cats, a rap. Song. Now your mic too across from the dinosaur, you find a loss. Niggas are so cold, they sport frost. The M, the illa can, the bad lieutenant, kill your camp. You're now a victim of reality. My personality afflicted for 3 to 5 if convicted. Illicit, because most cats will live corrupted. It ain't no pity in the center city, niggas fucking. Exquisite, I exhibit the shine, I check yeah, it out. To all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark the fire to all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark. Check it out.
Inclined to rap about facts, I never fake jack. Shit is real like impacts. 456s, trends and gimmicks. Couldn't face the true audit when I first started. But then few remember this. Anti-gangster bitch, sporting new jewels. Plain J styles, eternal to the naked eye. Derived from mind states of cold crush tapes and beat breaks. Seduced by means to elevate. Equates my views with the passion. Those matching this intellect identify for like minds. Intertwine one thought and unison. The exquisite I exhibit the
to so all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark the fire to all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up. For we spark the fire to all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up, for we spark the fire to all my peoples on the planet, stimulating the mind. All my peoples that be knowing the time. Come on and push up your lights up. Up your lights up. Up your lights up.
Wait. Check it out. Wait. Yeah. Sorry if I clipped there. That was exciting that they got in. All right. So there's your starting lineup. Pardon me as I got my things together there, just getting presentation in order. I'm going to move this down a tad. Go up. There's your starting lineup. Gotti S4G, Raf S4G, Lavish, Big Logan, and OTB Low Key. Let's check out the OTB squad here. Looks like they're about to get running. What up to OG Rick? Yeah, I'm on the OTB stream. Appreciate you. Yeah, what up though, Jay Paul? We're going to cover some OTB as soon as they get it popping here. We were trying to get into No Jumper, but they're having some problems. Looks like getting into the arena, as we all have experienced, unfortunately. Looks like a run about to take place here. Looks like OTB's running their SC2K squad. Yeah, I think it is too. I don't know if I have the express written consent of the Showcase 2K League to air this game. It may not be redistributed, reproduced, or rebroadcast. So that's tough. Oh, thanks, Rhino. Appreciate you. Thank you for that comment. I'm aware. Thank you. Thank you. That's actually their stream. It's 360 on their side, so you can go check that out if you want. You can get me one if you want. You can go ahead and do that. Gladly accept. Yeah, that's true. He is an SL2K player. I'm thinking about what you said, OG. I was processing that for a second. But yeah, that's a fair argument. What do you think would happen in the courtroom if they sued us for airing this game? Let's take a chance. Let's just air it. Who cares? Showcase, we're airing your game. How about that? How about that? That's how I roll. Hey, man. All right. I'll take that one on the chin. That's fine. Let's keep it moving. I see you, Rhino. You always got to say something. I'm learning about you. But you talk it and you back it up with that Moltres stuff. So I got you. I see you. That's fine. You keep bringing me those number ones, and I'll keep letting those slip, those little cracks. But one day you may wake up. There may be another team in your place. Got a SL2K Flux sticker on my laptop. How dare you speak negatively of my laptop. Brought you so many good memories of SL2K Live so far. When I do upgrade from this thing, it's going to be a sad day for me. A lot of work got done on this thing. Oh, what happened here? Did they not? Oh my God, I'm done. I'm done with this. 2K is garbage. I'm done with this. Yep. I'm going to look for another game. We'll be right back. Stupid 2K. Garbage. as I try to navigate the classic hip-hop and the commentary and all of your rude comments. There's a three ball there. I'm just kidding, of course. I appreciate all your comments, even the constructive ones. 36-28. Shout out to Rhino. Minute left in the second quarter here. All right, OTB's back in there. That's good. The more games that are running, the more we can cover. So that's fine. Hopefully it'll stagger here and they'll get their game right when this one ends and we can go right to OTB. Word. That's cool. So maybe we'll catch the end of OTB as this game wraps up. Check it out. As we continue our coverage coast to coast, should get a station ID here. This is SL2K Live. We are presented by Ink My Swag Entertainment. This is Prophecy on the Ones and Twos. Watching No Jumper here. Coast to coast action. We watched Wrecking Cru on the PS4. Now we're jumping to the left coast, the Xbox. Covering No Jumper here. They got a chance to win a title. I really believe that in season 3. OTB is your reigning champion. We'll see them tonight. We can compare the two teams, but these got to be your two favorites going in on the Xbox side. No Jumper and OTB, the champs. Got to respect the champs and the run that they made. 13-point lead now for No Jumper. 41-28 as they continue to tear through the ranks here. 14-4 for Juan. And dude, I'm so epic with a nice line. 15 points, couple of steals, no turnovers. 68% from the field, 7 three balls. And a nice job there by Reflex, 4-7-5-1. Filling that stat sheet and getting W's, as he is known to do. So let's check out the second half. Happy you're with us. Let me know what up, though, in the chat. Everybody's earning loyalty points right now. I think I turned off a lot of those commands because we were having some problems with them. Kicking people out of the chat. I think some bots took over and became alive and started taking over some of our chat members. So, oh yeah, appreciate you, Rhino. I'll read your comment in a second. I'm a little scared to read it. Here's Jrock from the top of the key. Left side hits it. 44-30. 4:30 left in the third. PJ Mob on the dribble. You see the pinch there by No Jumper. There's always a contest there going on, but a nice midi there. OMB knocks it down. 12-point ball game, hanging with No Jumper here. 61-4 is the record here. Jrock pulling, and he drills it. Seeing Jrock back to his old ways here. He was the leading three-point shooter in SL2K1. Jrock burst onto the scene as an all-star. Was a three-point champion as well. In the three-point contest, I should elaborate on that. Three-point contest we had in the All-Star game. He won it on the Xbox side. It's a good little pinch there in a contest by Reflex. Does a nice job, and Jay grabs the rebound. Transition game, but a turnover there. Now, I will stay here. I thought it was a turnover. It's tough to read those plays when it just says ball on the out-of-bounds. AM Juan with the dribble god stuff and the three ball. It's flood season. Get your scout glasses on, though, because this is where you want to watch No Jumper, how they execute here. Some of your top players in SL2K in full effect here. Good contest at the rim. Reflex has it, making a play in the open court, trying to get it to Juan. Kicks it over, and another bucket. And they're just laying it on him now. 24-point blowout. But we're getting a sneak peek at what could be your champ if things go the way they want them to go here and they think they're going to go. You got championship pedigree players in Jrock and Juan and AMJ. You got the MVP season 2 on the Xbox side, Reflex. Dude, I'm so epic. With the fire overlays, what could go wrong? Here's AM Juan. He's going to have an open shot on the right side. Rims it off the right rim. OMB will have it, trying to cut into this lead a little bit here. And PJ Mob kicks it over to Jay. Nice little hezzy move. Walks it back and misses the midi there. Tough miss. AM Juan kicks it to Jay on the right side. That's an open shot. Look at Reflex in there on the boards. Jay just working with Reflex down low, and they'll call a timeout to avoid a 3-second violation, but you get the idea. They just bang in there, and then they have shooters on the outside, and they got a point guard that can make things happen. 20-6 for Juan, one turnover, 8-13, 4-5. So you get an idea of what you're dealing with when you go against the No Jumper team. That's one of our premier SL2K teams for certain, and I think a championship contender. Bailout foul there on Jay. What up, though, to everybody in the chat? Let me know how you're feeling on this Halloween edition of Coast to Coast. I see you, Rhino. Appreciate you, man. Yeah, little comments going in the chat about the zone defense. Appreciate all the support around the league. Looks like follow for Dude I'm So Epic there. See Kaleidoscope sliding in there and following. That's how you want to support around the community, man. This is Dude I'm So Epic stream. If you want to go support him and shoot him a follow, you can catch him on Twitch. See the links have been dropped in the chat there by OG Rick, our producer. So click on it. Hit him with the heart button there. Hit him with a follow. 22-point lead for No Jumper. Putting in work right now. Couple of minutes left in the third, minute and a half or so. Juan's got the takeover. Let's see him go to work here. Spread the floor. Dirty. Oh, he missed the shot, though. He missed it. That was a nice little dribble. They'll give up a two there. Going for that handball. Still got a 20-point lead, though. Nursing it. Pick and roll game and a wrap. Trying to get Jrock a shot. Juan goes inside and finishes. That's that takeover on a floater, looking like Reggie Jackson there. PJ Mob on the dribble. Yeah, that little 2-3 matchup zone, I like it. Very good. No Jumper. OG Rick commenting on that. Rotation solid. Not much to comment on as far as the gameplay. It's all No Jumper in this one. 63-39 is your score. 30 seconds left in the third. Blowout season. 61-4 squad, No Jumper. You got the MVP Reflex. See him grab the board and throw it down court to Dude I'm So Epic on the two-handed throwdown on the fast break. And give credit to this OMB team. They're taking a beating, but they're not quitting. They're still hanging tough. Trying to fight their way through this. Going against the superior team. Another steal. J-Rock's going to pull this one. That's cash. Oh, he missed it. Announcer's curse. But Reflex cleans it up. And the MVP stuffing that stat sheet once again with the rebound and offensive second chance put back. Juan with the triple. Shout out to J. Paul going and supporting Dude I'm So Epic. As you see, he's the guy right above me. Happy to bring you his broadcast with some full commentary here. Here's Juan with the step back, going behind his back and a crossover. Absolutely filthy move by Juan. Wow. $1 million move, 2-cent shot. And he misses it. They will get the ball back. It's just fun to watch Juan operate sometimes. I get awestruck just watching him dribble and go into his animations. He's got a couple of pet moves that he goes to, but he could string them out, and he'll go ad-lib and occasionally out there. That's fun to watch. What up, though, to SL2K Vegas? Joining us in the chat here. We'll get some bets going for the next stream there. I was too busy adding little Halloween graphics, so that was very important to me. Let's go watch Juan go to work here. Couple of crossovers. He'll kick it to his man, J-Rock. Got him. 70-39. 4:20 left in the fourth quarter. Happy you're with us. Hope you're enjoying the broadcast tonight presented by Ink of My Swag Entertainment. Make sure you hit that follow button if you're new to the stream. if you're a loyal supporter. We appreciate just tuning in once again. A little bit of back and forth action now. If you disregard the score, can be fun to watch. Behind the back across for Juan. Looking for some space. With Jrock wrapping around, trying to read it. A little spin move inside, but he's blocked. Defense stayed home that time. And OMB's going to get an easy two, but no jumper, just kind of clowning at this point. Watching some premier players in our league, though. All-stars all around. On that no jumper roster, AM Juan, a two-time All-Star, Jrock, All-Star in Season 1, three-point champ, Season 2 in the three-point contest. Got Reflex 2G, the MVP, All-Star in Season 2. Looking for a championship, though, and he's got a team to do it. No question about it. They're going to be tough. You guys can let me know in the chat what way you think you could beat No Jumper. You got an idea, because I sure don't. Think with all that talent, they're tough to beat. You got so many options in the pick and roll game and the rap game. You got consistent role players with Jay doing the dirty work and being up to the task, being in his spot defensively, regardless of the volume of shots that he gets. So that's always important on a team. Here's Twizzle. I like the gamer tag. Twizzle987. They got kind of a Twizzle jersey thing going on with the red. 72-46, 3 minutes left. Looking for something to talk about as No Jumper reigns supreme here. Gotta pay them homage, though. They're one of our front runners here, so good to get a look at them in the preseason, see what we're dealing with. Can't wait to watch them match up with some of the other great teams in SL2K when our regular season gets going. It's going to be 47 games, all matchups. No random court runs, just all SL2K opponents. Here's Jrock inside, misses the layup. Reflex is going to get an easy steal. He probably let him have that rebound just so he could get the steal. Offensive board from Reflex, swinging around the perimeter to Jrock. Ball fake at the top. Waiting for that screen. Reflex has it. He will go inside and slam. Flood going on. 2 minutes left. I think this is going to be our last broadcast of the evening. I'm going to end it on this game. Going for a couple of hours now. But this will be up on the YouTube page tomorrow as well. If you want to check it out or share it, you can go there. Drop a comment on it. Let me know what you thought of the broadcast. We know what Rhino thought. Need to get a new computer. Appreciate you, Rhino. All kidding aside, though, appreciate Rhino's support, always stopping by the stream. He's a loyal viewer and great new owner in the league, and looking forward to many years of Moltres being a part of SL2K, man. Happy to have you guys. Some amazing highlights on their page, too, if you go check them out. Spin move inside, OMB. Trying to get something done here. I give him credit for staying in this game. They didn't abandon ship, despite being blown out here. Here's AMJ getting his look inside. Reward the big man for a good effort. Getting a W here. They'll extend their record to 62-4 on the season. Or on their court, I should say. Here's Jrock, crossover at the top. He's looking to pull. I'm waiting for it. Go to work, Jrock. Spin move. Has the screen. He goes to the Euro Jam. Nice play there. SL2K top 10 candidate for Jrock, showing his versatility. Not just a shooter. Going inside with the filthy move there. I like it. Yeah, we could definitely do that. We got to get OG Rick on a podcast, man. I think that's the move. Definitely OG Rick needs to get on a podcast. What you guys think about that? Here's Jrock in the corner again. He's putting on a show here down the stretch. A minute remaining. You're getting a glimpse at the old Jrock here. I'm happy to see him back in peak form. He's really a big part of why SL2K grew in the early going. Just his ability to score the ball. He's one of our standout players early on that we got behind. One of our star players. So it's good to see him. He had a little bit less impactful, I would say, is a good way to put it, season two. Seemed like he wasn't quite the same player for whatever reason. But this year, man, he's back on track. He's doing a great job. His numbers are outstanding. Hitting that three ball again like old times. Getting his team in position to win another title. Maybe be a two-time champ in the SL2K League here. Minute left, no jumper. Looking to put another W on the board. 60-plus wins against four losses only for no jumper. Wow. We'll close this one down to get a look at the box score, and we'll wrap up our broadcast here. Halloween edition. It's now officially November 1st on the East Coast. We've been streaming a little over 2 hours, I would say. Hour and a half. 30 seconds left in this one now. Appreciate everybody for stopping by the stream as we conclude here in the last 30 seconds. I'll do a little wrap-up as well. Dead Now in the stream. Appreciate you. Free Smoke. Go check out their new mixtape they just dropped. Great, awesome highlight clip tape on their page at Free Smoke SL2K. Appreciate OG Rick, our producer, helping out with the telecast here. Appreciate J. Paul, SL2K Vegas, Rhino, always supporting the stream. Kaleidoscope, appreciate you in here. Styles Got the Juice stop by. Said, what up, though? Appreciate you, Styles. Got love for everybody out here. Coming through, hanging out with us for a little bit. We watched the Wrecking Cru get a nice win in a similar fashion where they had a great second half and blew out their opponent. So the SL2K team's putting on a good clinic here, good performance. Two lopsided wins. That first game was close in the first half, but we saw the Wrecking Cru pull away on that second half, and we watched No Jumper just absolutely throttle this OMB team behind a great performance from Jrock. Shout out to him. He'll get my Player of the Game award regardless of who 2K gets it to. I think Jrock was awesome in that game. 6-for-9 for Jrock. He was just slowly playing those wrap lanes around Juan, giving him some great reads and some lanes there for some good looks, and he cashed in on him. You saw that Euro jam too as well. Absolutely ridiculous. Only a couple of seconds left in this one as we get closer to concluding our coast-to-coast broadcast. I want to say thank you to Ink My Swag Entertainment once again. I want to say thank you to Flux Sticker, a proud sponsor of SL2K Pro-Am. You can use our discount code SL2K at checkout for all your sticker needs. Here's Gangrene at the buzzer. He hits it, but it's too little too late. 91-58. Dude, I'm So Epic was 17 in that game. Nice performance from him. But Jrock is the story. He's back in full effect, playing alongside a couple of unbelievable talents in Reflex and AM Juan. So that team is really tough. I don't know what anybody's going to do about them. I look for them to have a really strong season. We'll see what happens. I don't know. Who you guys think can beat them? I don't really have anybody in mind. Maybe OTB. We'll see about it. I'm going to conclude this broadcast, though, as we get a look at this final box score. I'll go full screen and talk to y'all in a minute. Say a thank you here for your time this evening. AM Juan, 27-11, 71% from three. Oh, and there's going to, of course, block the box score. Appreciate your Reflex. And Dude, I'm So Epic. 17 for Dude, I'm So Epic. 7 of 11, 3 of 4. And a nice line for the No Jumper crew. So let's go full box. Say what up, though, once more. Appreciate everybody for hanging out, man. This is Prophecy on the ones and twos, SL2K Live. A couple of games, Wrecking Cru, No Jumper. Definitely appreciate all the support. Hope you enjoyed the tunes and the stream. We'll be back. Hopefully, maybe tomorrow. Not sure. See how we're feeling. Maybe the next day. Stats coming, though. Got a lot of stat coverage coming Thursday through Sunday. That's going to be the objective. PS4 is getting done, both conferences. So look for a lot of updates regarding the PS4 stats this weekend. Obviously, get those highlights up. SL2K Top 10. I use that hashtag so I can see them. And I'll download them and make some dope content. We got our Team of the Week that's going to be coming out and debuting this weekend. I'm going to be working on that as well. So a lot of great stuff coming down the pipe. Make sure you support with that follow button if you haven't already. Happy Halloween to you and your families. I hope you had a great evening and some good times and some memories. And we'll be back real soon. We appreciate you.